Definitely one of the biggest misconceptions there is in golf is that you need to keep your head down. And I'll post a link below on a video that I have about keeping your head down on the follow through and the problems that that causes. But in this video, I'm going to talk about why you don't want to keep your head down on your backswing, and instead what you should be looking for with your head on the backswing. Okay. So if I set up to this ball right here in front of me and make a good backswing, then because I've turned my left side across, I've turned my right hip back, and because I'm bent over the ball a little bit to begin with, it means that as I've turned, my head has very slightly just moved to the right, okay? And I want to allow that to happen. Now, I can still see the ball because I can still see out of the corner of my eyes, I can still see exactly where the ball is. So it isn't as if I'm moving right off the ball and I can't see it. So the ball remains within my line of vision, but as I'm turning, then my head does shift a little bit to the right. Now, we don't want you to keep your head totally down on the backswing. If you do that, then you're probably gonna turn on top of the ball too much and you're gonna get what's called a reverse pivot, which then creates all kinds of other problems, like a steep downswing. And so, as you make your backswing, yes, you absolutely want to keep your eyes on the ball, but no, you don't want your head to stay locked in one place. Now, once I've made my backswing and I start my downswing, then my head still stays back and behind the ball at impact. Again, that doesn't mean that I'm keeping my head down. I'm talking more about keeping the head behind the ball at impact so that the arms can swing past the body and you can get the club head released. So on my backswing, as I turn, my head shifts slightly. The head stays back behind the ball at impact, which again is different to keeping your head down. It stays behind the ball. And then as the club swings through, then the eyes are going to follow it. Okay, let's put that into practice. Okay, so if you're someone who believes that you should keep your head down all the way through the swing, hopefully this video is going to reframe that a little bit for you. Check out some of our other videos. I'll put a link down below to videos about keeping your head down on the follow through, what a reverse pivot is if you want to check those out, and please don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel.